I think probably the World Cup this year was the turning point, I think, because we got coverage when I was back in England of the viewing parties that were going over all across America. So, you know, the fact that people were gathering 25, 30,000 in town squares to watch the game just seems to be going from strength to strength.
Also, you look at the UK broadcaster Sky Sports as well, now taking Major League Soccer games. How highly does that speak? What message does that send, do you feel?
No, that's huge. Obviously, with a major carrier like Sky picking up the television rights in the UK, you know, a lot of the guys I played with over there, they couldn't sleep after a game. They'd watch some of the MLS games late at night. So I think that really speaks to showing how much of an interest there actually is globally. And Darren touched on it earlier. Everybody wants to live in America, right? And now the league is getting better and better, and it's attracting quality players. And so I think you'll be surprised, but you'll see some good names come over here soon.